In 2013, in Nairobi, where I'm from, they had a terror attack. It happened, and one of them, anyway, and Kofi Awunor was a Ghanaian poet, one of our elders, who was killed, and yeah, sight of sorrow. Something has happened to me, the thing so great that I cannot weep. Kofi Awunor from Songs of Sorrow. The mall at noon and gun bearers' grenades, an order, Muslim or dead. Things our soldiers take from the shops, charge to our shame, perhaps so the service will be finally, gainful. Many stand to scaffold the dream of great Kenya with tea, supplications, and serene stills of aerial Nairobi at that sacred height where we can assume survival, be dignified. A year on, I hear a cacophony of bars, bombs, and bolts. Whole tribes corralled cannot leave the mall's crawl spaces. We deafen, brutalized on. We weep in grief's blasted cavity. Our own echoes, our comfort. Thank you.